Okay, so got a bit of cardboard, nice new Dremel I bought yesterday, and the idea is that I'm gonna try and get it on. Give it a little bit of a cut and go from there. So I did follow one of my one of my followers who said get a tripod, so I've got a tripod. See if that helps. And I only really sort of like sped things up because I didn't really know people were watching them, so I just thought like 25-30 minute videos are just a pain in the backside to watch, they're boring. So yeah, anything I can do to help, if you've got a similar project, just let us know. I'd rather help people out to get things done than not help. So the idea is, that'll go there, that's in the crux of it. I'm not too fussed because that'll be the hoop. Okay. Not the hoop, but the hump, the back of the bike. So what I'm trying to do is just get the general shape. Yeah, I got a Dremel yesterday. Just cut out the back, and it is really good. So I would recommend getting a Dremel. Okay. The seat pan up. I've got so much crap hanging around this garage now. Like, all these Cb750 parts. If anybody's looking to turn their back into an original bike, I got loads of parts. So again, most of this I've seen being done on YouTube, of how they do seat pans, and it looks relatively easy. I think the hardest part for me, I've got no metal fabrication skills at all, never done it, so it's going to be doing the hump. I've seen people do it out of foam and sand it down to the shape they want. And I've seen people do it out of fiberglass, make a mould. And I've seen people do it out of sheer brute strength and metal. God, just a minute ago. Got it. I don't know how I'm going to do it. Really don't know how I'm going to do it. So, this is for the back bit. Sweet. Again, I don't think I need to be that precise doing this bit, because I can always leave a little bit extra on the metal and just sand it, file it down. If I'm breathing too hard, I've just got over freaking cold. So, okay. Put a masking tape, hold it in place. You know, if you've done a seat before and you've got any advice, again, I'm no expert. I'd rather have 100 people tell me, no, do it like this, it's easier, than struggle. The way I'm doing it. But I think this is right. Okay. This is just at the height. Can I use that as a brace? Right, this is where I need to get the angles right. Come on, Big Bertha, get out of the way. Do not drop. 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 Whew. Right, okay. Things. On there, I think. That's the right angle. I just need to trim that back now. It's looking good. Could I use this? Is that going to work? It might. This fucking garage is doing my head in. Holy shit, that looks like a seat pan. see what this bad boy looks like. That looks good. I don't want it to be too tall. The front. So, can I? I'm gonna have to stick the hump on, aren't I? I'm gonna have to make sort of like a, not a frame, sort of like a shape on it to get the shape right. So how do I do that? Do I use this piece of wood? This is where I should pay attention in fucking arts and crafts. I just had the scissors a minute ago. Oh, there they are. Put it there. Cut. Cut. See if this works. It's not precise, but it'll do. Okay, so one seat. So think, put it down. I'm going to pull those things over the top. Should be able to get the shape of it. So there, that'll do. See what I mean? Just to give it some structure. Don't pull too tight, don't pull too tight. Fucking. One thing I do notice, this fucking tripod's getting in the way. No fucking way. No way. No way. Seriously? I just done that? Oh, it's mint. Yeah, well, that's the base for the seat then. Bye. Holy shit. It's taking me about 20 minutes. Anyone got a Cb750 you want to give me? Okay, fabricate it in metal. Let's have a look around the bike. Oh no, that's too fucking good for me to do. Holy shit. Okay, cool. Get some metal next. Adios.